Hey everybody, my name is Eric Hopkins and welcome back to my YouTube channel. The new trailer for Zack Snyder's Army of the Dead starring Dave Bautista has just dropped online, and I'm going to take a quick look at it and I'm going to let you know what I think about it. So let's check it out together. Here we go. David, the chef.
Mr. Ward, how would you like to make $50 million on a warm summer's eve?
Zack Snyder likes these songs in his trailer, don't he?
Met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us.
He looked like Tony Stark's arc reactor.
He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces.
Think about it. Everything we did, all those people we saved.
The way they held their eyes.
Look what it got us.
You don't mind my saying.
Now what if?
I can see you're out of ace.
What if just once
for a taste of your whiskey,
we did something just for us?
You ready to play?
There's $200 million in the vault beneath the strip, with a 32-hour window to get it out.
All right.
Find the safe.
Bit of a heist deal,
this
too?
Should be a simple in and out.
I doubt that.
It's not too late to go back.
If you're gonna play the game, yeah, not so simple. Got what? That I Am Legend Resident Evil thing going on. Okay, that's creepy.
They're not what you think they are. They're smarter. They're faster. They're organized.
Huh. It's a little bit of a twist on the old zombie deal.
Oh, scheiße.
You got it.
This does look pretty fun, I'm not gonna lie. Oh,
what is this?
It's a goddamn zombie tiger.
That's crossing the line.
Okay, that's pretty badass. I'm not gonna lie. Good luck. All right. I mean, you know, I'm not always impressed with some stuff that Netflix comes out with, but I will say I enjoy Zack Snyder's work for what I've seen of it. I've not seen a bunch of Zack Snyder's movies, but 300 was great. Sequel, not so much, but he didn't have much to do with that. Man of Steel, I think, is an underrated masterpiece of the comic book genre. I love that movie, and I love his Batman vs. Superman and Justice League, obviously, his the Zack Snyder cut. Many people are raving about that right now online. It's definitely better than the theatrical cut. but that notwithstanding, this film looks like a lot of fun. I didn't know much about it going into the trailer. I'm much more intrigued than when I originally decided to do this reaction. Dave Bautista, I think he's grown as an actor. I really have. Or I really do. I think he has. And, you know, obviously I think his roles in Guardians of the Galaxy and things like that have helped. A lot of times you don't see these professional wrestlers do very well going into the acting world. Now, obviously, there's a big exception with Dwayne The Rock Johnson. But even he, when his career started out, you know, like The Scorpion King and some of like Walking Tall, some of his younger films, he wasn't the greatest thespian in the world. He wasn't the best actor. But he has definitely gotten better, as I believe Bautista is starting to do. There's been other roles. I think he just comes off pretty wooden. But in this type of a film here, you know, acting doesn't have to be your strongest suit. And I think one of the credits to Dave Bautista's career is that the roles he has chosen and has been cast for, they're right up his wheelhouse. It's not something you have to be, you know, Shakespearean, or you have to be an Oscar award winning actor to pull off. And this film is right up his alley with the action. Looks like there's probably going to be some comedy elements, I'd say, in this as well, because it's a ridiculous concept. But the idea that these zombies are organized and, you know, can plan things and it makes them more dangerous. And I like that spin on the classic, you know, the world's been taken over by zombies motif. And I think that that could give this a little bit and set it apart from some of the others in the genre. So this could be a lot of fun. I'm not going to lie. I'll probably give it a watch when it comes out. And, you know, check it out and just make my own opinions of it. I like to go into films and not prejudge them too much. I do obviously like to discuss what I feel about the trailers, but I always feel like you don't judge a book by its cover until you get to read the book, so to speak. And in this case, there's been a lot of bad trailers that will lead to good movies and good trailers that end up being bad movies. I don't think this is a bad trailer. I think it's a lot of fun. We'll see what the movie ends up doing. But what did you guys think? Why don't you comment below? Please hit that like button and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell on my YouTube channel so you get all the notifications when I put up new content. And until my next video, take care.